Adriana, I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for your faith and your belief in our innocence.